Well then, we are back in the Piggyverse, so, yeah, so, yeah. Now, last time when I played the Piggyverse, I obviously couldn't be able to play, I mean, hell, most of the, like, the Piggy fan games that were, like, participating in this, you know? Because they were either, like, just pretty damn, like, you know, difficult and just to like, beat and stuff, or most of them weren't even Xbox support in the first place, you know, like, that game... Like, what other game? Like, that game, you know? Yeah, so the only available games for me were, like, for the Insane Series, Willow Raid, Piggy Find the Markers, I think, Piggy the Immense Truth, you know? Piggy Intensity, you know? Yeah, like, half of them were not even Xbox support and stuff like that, you know? So, like, it just really didn't fucking work out for me. But yeah, the reason why I'm actually back here is because they actually released a brand new part 2. You know, like, remember when Piggy Watch Duty was in the Piggyverse, but there was, like, no quest for it at all, you know? And, like, also games like, I'm pretty sure, like, Piggy Find the Markers as well, you know? Well, yeah, that's because they were meant to be for a part 2, you know? So, like, most of the games, like Piggy Intensity and stuff like that, Piggy Looks in the Back Rooms, like, they were part 1, you know? And, so, yeah, basically, like, there was only, like, 6 games in total for part 1. But now, like, 9 more games were, like, a few more games were, like, are basically now for part 1 and stuff like that, you know? For example, Piggy Watch Duty, you know? So, yeah, we're gonna have to go back to Piggy Watch Duty for this. Yay! And you know what? I'm gonna, like, try and go back into, like, yeah, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to be going back to 3 games. For example, you know, like, Piggy Watch Duty, Piggy Towers, Piggy Find the Markers, and the Insane Series. And I'm just gonna, like, see if I can, like, be able to actually beat them and stuff like that, you know? I'm also just making this so that, like, you know, I can actually play the newer ones and stuff like that. Yeah, you get it. So, let's just go start off with Piggy Watch Duty, which, all we need to do is just, like, you know, play the new Distorted Memory, like, you know, Distorted Memory chapter, you know? And I suppose once we complete that, you know, then we'll, you know, just get the badge for this and stuff, you know, so, yeah. It's Distorted Memory for this one, you know, so, yeah, right there. The Piggyverse, Blast Through the Past, you know, so, yeah, I don't know if I ever told you this, guys, but I did go back and, like, I was actually able to, like, you know, beat the safe place and stuff like that, but obviously, I couldn't be able to beat all the other ones, and I'm not even going to bother coming back to them. So, yeah, let's just kind of make attempts, you know, like, it's like a 50-50 chance. Maybe this is going to be more easier for the sake of the quest, maybe, or it's just going to be the same old, I don't know, but, yeah, we're just going to make a few attempts on this, you know, so that, yeah. Oh. If I don't find him? What? Oh. They're dead. Oh. What was that? Jesus Christ, man. Okay. Damn, everyone's dead, huh? He was too attached to our old selves. This is, Okay, so if I switch... So if I switch the cameras way too fast, then it's gonna, like, increase my paranoia. So I have to, like... Oh, yeah, of course, I have to, like... Which family members is not dead yet? Alright, this is probably gonna take us a while, honestly. Is that fucking watermelon or like? What the? Huh? What's going on? What? What? What the fuck? Huh? What? What is going? Wait, is that a fucking? Oh, it's kitty cat. What the fuck? All right, I gotta report these anomalies. Hold on. What is going on? Okay. Okay. Everything's back to normal now. Hopefully. Yeah, that is blood. That is straight up blood. God damn it, another one. Kinda looks like Rush from Doors, honestly. Are those just going to be the monsters that just keep appearing, I guess? Is this actually going to be easy because those are the only anomalies, technically, I guess? I don't know. Oh, God damn it, there's another one. Jesus Christ, we just started. Chill out. Take a chill pill, man. Oh, that's a knife. Was that knife ever there? Oh, God damn it, not again. Okay, so if I just keep it like that for too long, then it's just gonna just start acting fucking weird, honestly, so. Table. Version 1. Was that? What the fuck? Jesus Christ, man. Okay. I think those are the only, like, kind of anomalies, you know, just, like, scary faces everywhere, so. You know, those might actually be pretty easy. Really depends. If it just gets more fucking crazier the more time goes on. I see you. You ain't slick, bitch. Yeah, I think that's going a little more faster, actually. Or I just forget how. Yeah, just gotta keep an eye out on like the weird faces, mostly from what it looks like. Yep. Wait. Thought I saw something there for a second. My Piggy looks kind of different, not gonna lie.
Oh, shit.
I actually took a fucking screenshot. Jesus Christ. Okay. My soul jumped so much that I fucking took a screenshot. I mean, I'm lucky that my body didn't take a fucking screenshot, though. Let's go. So right at the piggy first. Okay. I mean, thank God that was actually pretty easy and stuff, you know. Oh man. All right. So right at the piggy first. Boom. Beat it first try. Wow. So we actually beat it in that first try, which is pretty cool. So yeah. Now let's move on to something like piggy the yeah. Yeah. Piggy find the markers. Yeah. Let's go. Oh, even Inktober, huh? Well, we're mainly here for the Piggyverse, so, yeah, let's do this, I guess. Please wait. Okay, then. Huh. Okay, then, alright, Piggyverse, yeah. Okay, here we go. Continuing his journey for time after the events of the Hunt chapter, Finley is traveling in time to find more artifacts and valuables. In his adventures, he stumbles upon the original form of Piggy back in early 2020, releasing Little Brother from the depths of Classic Piggy. Finley continues his travels, unaware of what he has caused. Now free, Little Brother seeks revenge since he was replaced by Piggy as the bot of the house and forgotten over the years. He is turning back the clock, causing Classic Piggy to infiltrate and overtake the modern age of Piggy fan games. Finley must right his wrongs and defeat Little Brother, completing and ending the breaches in time Little Brother has created. The game integrations. But he needs your help. Disclaimer, Finley would do absolutely none of the work as per usual. You as the player must be classic Piggy theme integrations and 15 different Piggy fan games, blah, 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 blah. Okay. Okay. Is this how we join? Like, start it? What is this? Okay, Piggyverse. Loading cutscene. Now, let's see what this is about. We're nearly there, just a little further. So, how far into the past are we going? Not too far. We should be there, so... We're going down! Brace for impact! Oh. We need to find a way to start up the time machine again. Looks like we need gas. Something to mend the pipe and code to restart the... Good luck. I'll be right there waiting. As you usually do, you fucking lazy piece of shit. Alright then, let's do this. Here we go. Let's do this. Boom, boom, boom. Let's go. Let's try to speedrun this bitch. The fuck was that? Little brother is now watching you. Oh. You were so stupid. Alright. Anyways. Oh. Am I gonna get electrocuted if I touch that? Are you just gonna stand there? Guess so. All right, fucking useless. All right. At first, I thought we were gonna have to, like, find some markers or something, like... I do not need a flat. Why is the flashlight even there then? Whatever. Shit. Darn. Heard it. Yes, classic. Good job. did I not say that before? I mean, I'm pretty sure I did walk past that as well. Like, Jesus. Okay, there we go. Alright, I escaped. Nice. We did it! We fixed the time machine and escaped that strange creature. Yes, I did it! And shut the fuck up. I didn't see you running away from whatever that was. I did my work on board. If you didn't know, we wouldn't be here if it wasn't for me. Nah. Fuck you. Do I get anything in return for helping you? I could give you this, but it's one of my collector's items, and I'm not sure about that. Man, just give me the damn thing. Oh, whatever. Just take it. You deserve it, I suppose. Next time, don't count yourself lucky. I might not be this generous. Well, thanks, Finley. This is exactly what I need. That's it. Yippee. Alright, how about this game called Piggy the Immense Truth? I wonder what this is going to be about. Let's find out. Alright then, yeah, let's try this out. Here we go. A Piggyverse for a Piggy the Immense Truth. And it's blinding me again. Oh my god. No wonder I'm losing my fucking vision. Alright, let's do this. Alright, event? Maybe, maybe not. Who's this? Oh, Marcus. All right, let's go over this again. All I have to do is head to the underground oil factory and flip one simple lever so the leftover oil doesn't go to waste. This shouldn't be too difficult of a task. You've got this, Marcus. Okay, so this is Marcus, huh? Before he got into the incidents, you know. I need to head to the hatch. I hope Percy didn't lock it. Alright then, Oh, that's Carver. You know, from season 6, I think? Whatever. Alright then. Quite bright. It's an insolent eye. Oh, it's a more invisible one. Okay, I guess we just don't go in there. Oh, go down here. Climb down. Alright then. This is it? Who the fuck? Guess this is it? Oh no. It seems like the elevator has broken down. Now my only way out is through the emergency exit. Alright then, go through. Huh? I don't think these stairs are supposed to be leading downwards. Strange. I wonder what's about. Oh? What in the world? Why is there a lab? Oh, damn. Oh. Okay, then. Okay, we're gonna need the... There's one more. Do you have it? Hmm? Oh, he probably has it, does he? Like somewhere on his waist, maybe? What? What is this? No one is supposed to be here, as this laboratory is prohibited by the government. Hmm, that's a shame. What is this? Prototype 12. Time first machine currently not intact. Unreliable events may occur if powered on. Dr. S. You do not have it. Oh. What? Is it in one of these drawers, maybe? What's happening now? Oh. Ooh. Oh, damn. Elongated ass arms. I mean, stretching out your arms. That, whatever. Oh, okay, we're getting teleported somewhere. Event maps. Oh. Chapter 1. Well, this was the place that George Paik was last seen. What was that sound? Oh. That was not a pig that time. Alright. Oh. What in the... Where am I? Oh, we're back in the cloud. Oh, Okay, now go in. That's. Oh my God. Holy shit, man. Okay. All right, give me the fucking. All right. Oh, a little remix. Remix. Ooh. Kill him. Where the fuck did you go? Oh, right there. Oh shit. Thanks for getting me out of here. The name's George, by the way. We need to get out of here fast. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm not gonna... Jesus Christ, are you really that fucking pathetic? Jeez. Oh. Did I do something? I'm... Okay, Oh. How? How do you ma- What the fuck? Alright, whatever. Okay, can't go in there, at least? Where did I put the hammer? Where did I even get the hammer? Was that it? I can literally see the rest of it. I can literally see, like the fucking bass plate and stuff. Is that it? Looks like we are at the police station, and the exit is locked. Let's try to find a way out. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh! What the fuck? Oh, shit. I think it means, like... Oh. Well, what do you know? Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Fuck. And there we go. Oh, wait, you know what? We're probably gonna, like, go through, like, the first three chapters, you know, the ones that, you know, before like, it's added ending cutscenes, you know, it was like this and stuff like that, you know, so we're probably gonna have to go for three of them, huh? Maybe, I don't know. George, where did you go? Uh-oh, that's not good. Oh, shit. That's, disturbing. That's gone. Okay, it looks like we're gonna... Oh, jeez. Oh, wait, no. Shit, Oh, shit. Now what? Oh, never mind then. Oh. Wow. Oh. That's, yeah, okay. fuck? What is it, opposite day now? I thought it was like, hi. Oh. That is terrifying. Just gonna leave that behind. Oh shit. Oh. The fuck? All right, I see what we have to do.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh my.
You ruined everything, now I have to stop you and make sure. Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright, here we go. Final battle. Lock. Oh. Okay. Oh. Hold on. This shit fire? Okay. Oh, oh god. Don't die now. Don't die now. You go on. Ooh. Shit. There we go. Fixed in time. Let's go. Got the badge, baby. Oh. Oh, damn. Oh. How am I going to get out of here? I think that avatar is invisible. Oh. Oh, wait, it's Finley. Oh, yep, it's Finley. Yikes! Should have left the machine run for a few minutes after cooling down the engine. Oh, well. Let's find what I came here for. Hey, wait. What the fuck? First off, the name's Finley. And second of all, yes, it is a time machine. Built it myself. And he just fucking turned invisible. Oh, great. Can you please get me out of here and take me back home? Whoa, hold up there, buddy. I don't offer any free business here, so what you got to put it forward? You got nothing? What to do? I've got it! You give me that artifact you are holding, and in my favor, I will take you back to your timeline. You greedy motherfucker. What? This? But I found it first, and you would not want to know what I've been through to get this. Well, you want to go back home, don't you? I... Touché. Oh my god, I see what you did there. I see what you did there, you little shit. Okay. I found the next artifact. Splendid. Now quickly, hop in the machine. I've got another universe to save. All right. I guess that's it. All right, so now we're doing bots. Interesting. Let's see what this is about. So yeah, of course we're probably gonna have to click Piggyverse, you know? So, oh. Ah, who the hell are you? Well, detective, I'll stay here while you head upstairs. If she tries to run out through the window again, I'll be on the lookout. Alright, we're trying to catch up like a criminal, huh? Alright. Who may you be? And most importantly, what do you need? I'm looking for Catherine. Catherine? Catherine? Oh. Oh, the cat? I know her well. Sure, you are welcomed here. Alright, oh. You definitely don't look suspicious at all. Alright then, I guess we just go upstairs then. Oh, the door is locked. Find something to open it. Okay. There's really nothing here, so... like that's what we need. All right. Oh. The fuck? Oh, I like the drawings, actually. Can't you leave me alone already? I swear, if you take one more step, I'll do something. Like, fuck you, Will. That looks like something straight up Animal Core. The fuck? Oh. Alright, past bot? What the fuck? Is this supposed to be the original version of bot? Kaylee, I ran away. A bear broke into the store and started chasing me around the streets. Run away now, Fred. What the fuck is this? What just happened? I can't move, but it's not that bad. Okay. Breaking news. The Red Car Concentry, aka RCC, just released a new car, the Red Car. Almost immediately, all the cars in the RCC were sold out. Now it is the biggest and richest company in the entire city. What was that? I swear I just saw something there. Alright, let's just see what we have here. What is this? I wonder what that guy with the top hat was searching for. I don't know what he would have lost around here. Okay, I guess we... Hey, no. No, come here. No, come here. Come on. Why can't we just jump over the cars, huh? That's bullshit, man. Alright, whatever. Let's just go to Metro then. How about that? Will that make you happy, game? Huh. I guess we go over there then. What is this? Sidefill Forest. What is that? The hell? Wait a minute, hold on. Supposed to be doing. Oh, that little fucker. Wait, who's that? Wait. There's a few more people. I bet you can't beat my 1,049 seconds. Racing course. Okay. Alright, so we're probably gonna have to actually skip bot because, for that quest, you need to, like, you know, collect all eggs around, you know, the map and stuff like that, you know? And that little, like, you know, like, racing one that I just did, that kind of requires sprinting to actually, you know, be able to get to the finish line, you know? And, I can't exactly sprint on the Xbox, so, that's really not gonna be very good for me, so, yeah, we're just gonna have to unfortunately skip that, you know. nice. Okay, so once you escape Classic Hospital with the glitch key, now we have to go into Chapter 5 School, you know? And there's going to be this grenade that's going to spawn. Oh, God, that is cursed. There's this grenade that's going to spawn somewhere, which we're going to need to use. So, yeah, let's just... Yeah, and we don't need to, like, go upstairs for this, so thank God for that. You know? Alright, so. Oh, shit,
All right. Jesus Christ.
Alright, I'm just gonna end the video right here. I beat in, like, about... How many? Can I, like, be able to, like, show? Alright, but, yeah, I beat the games, like, Piggy the Immense Truth, Piggy Find the Markers, the Insane Series, Pretty Insane Indeed, Piggy Watch Duty, any else? Anything else? I think that was about it for this video, you know, so... yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get through all of these, you know, because most of them are not even an Xbox port in the first place, so, you get the gist, so. Yeah, I think it's best just to end the video right here, so. Yeah, anyways, thank you all so much for watching. If you wanna check this event out yourself, you know, like, a lot of, in all seriousness, though, this community event has a lot of effort in it, you know, like, you know, hell, it doesn't even need them, like, the sponsoring of, like, Roblox and stuff like that, you know. Yeah, so definitely check this game out. You include all the fan games that were, you know, participating and stuff like that, you know. Because all of these Piggy fan games have put a lot of effort into this event, you know. And, you know, it just needs more attention, you know. Community events like these, like, need more attention and stuff like that, you know. So, yeah, definitely check it out, you know. Link in the description. So, yeah, anyways, thank you all so much for watching. PuggyPugsonYT is over now, and I'll see you guys next video. As always, peace out. And, yeah, some of the games did technically, like, contain some horror, at least, you know, with, like, games like Piggy Watch Duty, you know, so, It technically counts as, you know, Roblox horror. So, it is still part of the Spooktober, you know, of 2024 playlist. So, yeah, anyways, peace out.